張ってやがんだ。うちの犬だって毎朝玄関から新聞を加えてくるってのに、こんな簡単なお使いもできねえってな。俺の部下は全員犬以下か。おい。
Okay, so this is Nikolai. I guess it's the Nikolaevich. Yeah. So, okay.
すいません。何かと計算外のトラブルが多くて。
Unforeseen problems.
横須賀で荷物受け取って熱海に運んでくるだけの簡単なお仕事にどんなトラブルがあるってんだよ。え？地元の警察には挨拶も済ませたんだろうが。
Yeah, looks like Nikolai is in deep shit.
荷物の管理をしてた看護師がやられたのがまずかった。そのせいで運搬中に荷物が落ちんで、途中で心臓をえぐり出す羽目になったわけで。
Expired in transit. Okay.I mean that because this expired basically means die, right? So.
Hey, 誰が言い訳していいって言ったよ。いいから今すぐ心臓を持ってこいって言ってんだよ。俺は脳みそからかてめえ。
Come on, Nikolai. If you're gonna keep on being angry like this, you're gonna die before the heart comes to you.
荷物はすぐそこの山まで来てんだろうが。だったらヘリでも戦車でも使って運ばせりゃいいだろうが。
Fish, even a tank.
急がせてはいますが、荷物が心臓なわけで、あまり手荒に扱うわけにも。それに看護師がやられたってことは、何者かが心臓を狙ってる可能性が。
モスクワかチェコの連中か。まさかキーロフのおじきじゃねえだろうな。
Nope, it's somebody named Sword. What?
わかりません。調べますか。
Oh, there we go.
今はそれよりも心臓だ。親父の容態はどうなんだ。
Okay. This guy is not Nikolai. This guy is not the Nikolai Beach, if I remember correctly. It's been a while since I've、played this.But the one that needs the heart is not this guy named Nikolai. This is Nikolaevich's son. Right, okay.
今はまだ意識があります。心臓さえ届けば、すぐにでも移植手術に移れるよう準備はしてありますが。
Okay, so they are prepared already.
親父、大丈夫なのか。
Oh, he really looks frail. Okay, and he has the rings, or...This is the son, Nikolai. This is the Nikolaevich, right?
Oh, Victor, come here.
Alexei is his given name. This is his given name.
Oh, I'm Goria, Oyaji. Victor, brother, died last year.
Oh, so he has two sons, one of whom died. Victor died last year. This is Nikolai, or Koya for that matter.
に入る。
違うっつってんだろ。てかうちにはミハイル8人いるぞ。どのミハイルだよ。親父、しっかりしてくれよ。俺の言ってることわかるか。
いや、hang in there。
心臓が。
Oops。
親父、おい。肝心な時にいつもこれだ。親父はずっとこんな感じなのか。
Okay, so this is how Nikolai looks like. He looks kind of cool. A bit too white skin though, but I like that he has this, what you call that, beard at the side of his, face, at his cheeks. I'm not sure if this is actually a beard though. Maybe it is, but I know this is definitely a beard.
心臓を悪くしてからはどんどん悪化しています。
Oh, so race against time.
なんとしても親父が死ぬ前に俺に跡目を譲らせなきゃなんねんだ。今死なれるわけにはいかねえ。心臓を急がせろ。
それが仲介の男と急に連絡が取れなくなりまして。
Yep, the middleman has been killed by Murasaki.
どうなってんだ。その仲介って野郎を今すぐここに連れてこい。
探させてはいるんですが、
その野郎を見つけられなかったらな、お前の心臓をもらうぞ。
He's that desperate, Nikolai.
ないえ、誰の心臓でもいいというわけでは。
Oh.
Здравствуй, Чера.
This definitely not the dealer, but. Wait. This is Murasaki! You can't fool me twice there. She fooled me once back in Volume 1 where, you know, that girl dressed as with the blue hair? Yeah, I couldn't recognize her. Now you can't fool me twice. This is Murasaki. And she spoke Russian. So she must know a lot of languages too, including Russian. How did she pronounce? Drashvistvuit or whatever. Tatiana Vetria. All right.
No, what's a nanny then?
What? I thought you're Russian. You don't understand Russian, Nikolai? Tatiana. Oh, well, we need a zoom out view of this. It's too zoom in. She's speaking Russian, right? Because that clearly doesn't sound like that doesn't sound like Japanese. Yeah, it sounds Russian. I not pipsqueak, bitch. You're asking Tatiana for daily to come punch the face,
though.
At least he said she's dressed like a hooker, but really now? This doesn't really look like a hooker, but whatever. Although the skirt, there's a bit of a cutting there. Tatiana, Menya Zovut Tatiana.
Seriously?
Your first, fourth, and seventh girlfriends all have this same name? I think before you open mouth, Tatiana's not exactly an uncommon name. Okay, let me just change something here. The voice. Alright, there we go.
Oi.
Well, she can't speak Japanese apparently. And why are you even speaking Japanese to your fellow man anyway, Nikolai? Murasaki.
Boss.
Uh-oh. Is he suspecting something? Oh no, she is speaking Japanese. She is speaking Japanese. But what she said is actually the translation of this English line. But not the one in Beckett. Okay. Okay. So I guess it's like, so the Japanese line for this first line is not no space to put it inside the text box. So okay. Yeah, she is speaking Japanese, just with the Russian accent. I couldn't catch it at first. But, alright.
Huh? 気が済まれてんなら首届くさせて。
殺しょ？ワイス殺しょ？
殺せば全部終わりってわけじゃねえぞ。首なんざいらねえよ。そんなもんより心臓を持ってこいって何度言わせる気だ。
Alright, koroshō is like Japanese for kill.
だ、普通の食ったらあんまイラチこかすなや。
Did I get panties into it?
おい、マジで心臓は届くんだろうな。
だ、どっちもね、こう言っちゃうし、問題ねえぞ。
Real broke her heart.
いや、なんだって。
わしし。Trust is paramount, right?
くだらないことを言うなと聞こえましたが。
お前ロシア人バカにしてた。マジでぶっ飛ばされんぞ。
まさき、クラッシ
ー。え、システムで？
What? システム？
やっべ、こいつマジでぶっ飛ばして。
ボス、落ち着いてください。
I love how Murasaki is just messing with them right now.
なあ、チュウカイ。悪いが俺たちはもうお前の会社を信用なんかしてない。悪いが、心臓はうちの方から取りに行かせてもらう。残りの報酬も払う気はねえぞ。
Well, I don't think Murasaki cares.
お前のお味噌うんこでできてんのか。
シークレット
。知るか。大体75万ドルが相場のところ225万ドルも吹っかけておいてよく言うぜ。前金で払った3万ドルを返せって言わないだけありがたいと思うよ。
300K ダウンペイメント。
あれ、自分前にどっかでおったよな。天王寺動物園でバイトしてへんかった
。I mean no one is around to hear it doesn't mean it doesn't make a sound。
約束を先に破ったのはそっちだろうが、金が欲しけりゃうちより先に心臓を届けることだな。
But I love how Nikolai manages to somehow understand what Murasaki is saying. What the heck?
失礼。どうした？なんだと。わかった。すぐに応援を回す。とにかく心臓だけは守
れ。 Okay, so they have the heart and they are on their way here.
どうした？
心臓運搬中の連中からです。山を抜けて林道を出たところで正体不明の連中に襲われたそうです。
なんだと。おい、どういうことだ？
いや、タテアナのしなてんゆ、しゃらないでゆ。
相手はどんな連中だ？何人いる？
正体は不明ですが、バイクに乗ったやつが一人と、バンタイプの車両が一台だそうです。
オッケー。
相手も武装しているようで、窓から自動小銃を撃っていたやつが一人、射殺されました。
お、oh, one of them taken out, huh? That must assault rifle, that must be Toka.
若い連中を集めろ。
しかしボス、あまり騒ぎが大きくなると手術どころでは。
I think Nikolai doesn't give a damn anymore.
だから、頭を使えよ、頭を。何のために地元の警察に話しつけたと思ってんだ。親父の名前で外交特権でも何でも使えよ。
Father's name to get us diplomatic immunity,
huh? わかりました。
おい、イワン、お前らもボケットしないで、何でもいいから準備をしろ。
I think when everybody leaves, then it's just Tatiana and Nikolai, right? I think that's when Murasaki will take action.
Hey!
Hey! Why are you even complaining now? Well, the way he says this kind of reminds me of the...I forgot his name, I mean the gang leader from the previous volume. Yeah, he also complaining. He also complained saying, are we cursed or something? Or now he's the next one to say, yeah, you're cursed. Yeah, it's mine. So what you gonna do, huh?
ざっけら被害者ずらこいてんじゃねえよ泣きてえなこっちだっつうの
だからおめえは何言ってんだかわかんねえんだよもういいから普通に英語で喋れよそっちの方がまだわかるっつうの
Okay, let's see how she's gonna speak English Me don't speak English
What? I beg your pardon?
こいつおい誰かシステマ習ってるやつがいたら今すぐ呼んでこい
I didn't know there's a language called system Probably you have to research this
つかなんでセルゲイはこいつの言葉がわかんだよおいセルゲイどこ行った通訳者
Oh, so Sergei is the one who's been translating for Nikolai Okay, that's why Nikolai understands what she's saying死んだよ
このビジネス女がどいつもこいつも俺をバカにしがっておいマーキてめえもボサッと突っ立ってねえで俺の荷物取り返してこい
Alright おいマーキ Oh, this one looks like a badass and a sexy one at thatNice, nice. Here, nice. CG right here.
うちにはマヌケ野郎しかいねえのかって思われたら恥ずかしいだろうが。ちっとまともな仕事できるとこ俺に見せろ。
This is gonna be interesting. Maki. Well, the name Maki, that means this one is a Japanese.
てめえ聞いてんのか？親父がこんな状態なんだ。おめえは親父の飼い犬なんだからよ。親父のために働いてこいって言ってんだよ。
But I think this girl definitely looks like serious business, so...
いいか、マキ。おめえは足が速い。ちゃちゃっと言って、親父のために心臓を取ってこい。わかったか？
わかった。
え？ Why does this girl look kind of familiar? Like I've seen her before?
だったらさっさと言ってこい。時間ねえんだぞ。
Could she be like...Reina's, I don't know, like a curse that Reina used to have, like bad rivalry or something, bad blood between Maki and Reina, maybe, I don't know. Could be, you know, because after all, Volume 2 also talks about Reina's past with, Reina's past with Haruto, right? So, yeah, could be.Alright.
Boss.
Sergei! おめえはこの仲介から目を離すんじゃねえ。この女、いちいち俺をイラつかせやがれ。
それより、いいんですか、ボス。勝手にマキに命令を出して。
いいんだよ。親父の犬は俺の犬だ。親父がこうなった以上は、俺が奴の飼い主だろうが。
ですが。奴は基本的に命令に従いません。一度放たれたら目に入るものすべてに噛みつく狂犬です。この手のデリケートな仕事に参加させるのは、
Rabbit dog, just like Reina. So I think, yeah, probably these two, Reina and Maki, have a relationship. Yeah.
うるせえ。正体のわからねえ連中相手に噛みつかせるにはちょうどいいだろうが。その道このまま親父に死なれりゃ全部パーだ多少死にしてる場合じゃねえんだよ
Alright, so now we're looking at 2:28 PM on the same day Oh, pam pam, we're right in action Right in action
Oh
Well, they learned their lesson because one person got killed, right? Yeah, okay, so just to now we get a closer look at the motorbike ZX9R. That's Chris driving the van. Both the body and windows are bulletproof. It's just like our van.
さっきからタイヤを狙ってみてるんだけど、タイヤも防弾みたい。
bulletproof to the tires. We'll only be wasting rounds if we keep shooting at it like this. Yeah, why don't you do it, Choco? Oh, Choco's gonna do it! Oh, whoa! Hey, Choco! Be careful! Wow, look at her!
その時チョコさん少しも慌てず取り出したるは440グレインのハードキャスト。これで止まらなかったら土下座して謝ってあげるよ。
Oh, you're gonna try out your new gun, eh? New bullets.
くたばれ。
Oh. Wow. Shit. Chris, watch out. Wow, just like that, one shot.The glass kind of plate, the whole van toppled. Oh, just in time. Look at the ambulance, whole ambulance toppled. Shit, and there's a heart inside. Oh man, she's gone and done it. That's precisely why I told her to be careful. We have an ambulance right here. No.Is this any time to be joking around? I wonder if the heart made it through unscathed. You sure that's a paramedic? That's more like the villain? Yaponka. Oh, what is it? Huh?
Ah, hola, Vanilla. Why did you shoot? Tsukayama, what did he say?
Well, he said Yaponka. Well, he said he surrendered.
そんなこと言われても、私ロシア語わからないし、どうせ私のことバカにしたんでしょ？なめんじゃないわよ。
Just because you don't understand Russian doesn't mean you should just shoot him. Like,
Vanilla-san, Geneva 条約って知ってます？貴重な情報源を殺しちゃダメじゃないですか？
Yeah, precisely. You know, you should learn from the girls in their previous mission in the beginning of Volume 1.
条件反射みたいなものよ。つい撃っちゃったんだから仕方がないじゃない。
Then you got to learn not to stop yourself from shooting.
この男に喋られると都合の悪いことでもあったんじゃないの？
Yeah.
何それ？私たちを疑ってるの？
Might as well. What's done is done. Both Choco and Vanilla originally belonged to the Alaska Company. They despise Russians.
アラスカ商会って何？
アラスカで FBI や ATF 等の公的機関に協力して。ドラッグや武器を密輸するディーラーやロシアンマフィアを取り締まる民間武装企業の通称です。
おお、oh, I see. But why Alaska? 、The Alaskan gangs can be brutal, and they're very heavily armed. It's because they used to be up against those sorts of guys that Vanilla snaps the moment she sees a Russian, and Choco insists on using a ridiculous amount of firepower.Yeah.
気に入らないならはっきりとそう言ったら。
別にどうでもいいわよ。
What about the heart? Was it all damaged in the crash?
クーラーボックスがあったけどこれかな。
Okay, so I guess it's safe. And the heart itself?
一応無事っぽい。なんか色が悪いんだけど大丈夫かな。
A bit off.
こんなもんじゃない？豚の心臓とかこんな色してるじゃん。ほらシチューに入ってるやつとか。
You're thinking about food?
やめてよ。しばらくシチューが食べられなくなるじゃん。
Yeah.
急いだ方が良さそうですね。 摘出されてから2時間は経っているはずです。
Okay, so now I think Maki is going to chase after them. Yeah. And then it will trigger, probably trigger Reina's memory. I don't know. I guess I'll call Uchan.
No. 心臓は取り返した。
Yep. Things got a little messy, but we've managed somehow.
So, よかったわ。今そっちに応援が向かってるから。
Alright. Support?
心臓をできるだけ早く運ぶための輸送要員を向かわせたわ。彼らに心臓を渡したら、後のことは全部任せて、その場から撤収して構わないから。
Oh, okay. Korea, alright. So, our work here is done?
ええ、終わりよ。お疲れ様。
Right, got it. Well, not quite though. Apparently, we're done here as soon as we hand the heart over. Don't worry, Maki will come. Yeah, you're gonna have a showdown with her, right? You don't have to use them all up. This isn't some New Year fireworks display. And why did you even choose that? You're wasting Haruto's money even more! Eh? Yes, Toka? What? Are you unhappy about something? You mean sixth sense, bad feeling? I know what you mean. And I know it's your usual policy to hide these sorts of misgivings. That wasn't a test, was it?
あなたがそれでいいというのなら、私はもう何も言わないわ。
Oh, okay. Ah, I see.
どうかされましたか?
I just want to keep myself out of trouble, or to haul myself out of it. If I do end up landing myself in hot water, curiosity killed the cat, and all that.
何のお話です?
I'm just saying that it's fine.As long as everyone comes back unharmed, that's the main thing.
Yes, I think that's fine.
Yeah, I mean, it's never good to take risks, you know. Don't take unnecessary risks, that's the thing. In life, don't take unnecessary risks. You've got a good head on you, Chris.
But, what do you think of laughing at the woman who doesn't know?
I guess so.I prefer it when women speak their minds, but I don't know what would happen if I didn't have a clever girl like you around to keep me grounded.
Hey, Master! もうお仕事終わりなら、帰りになんか食べて帰ろうよ。爽やかで、鉄板の上でジュージュー言ってるやつがいいな。
Calm down, Reina. We still haven't handed the heart over yet. You're still hungry even after everything you ate at lunch?
女の子は、あれぐらいが一番可愛いと思
いますよ。Cute, okay.Perhaps? Uh-oh. Reina sensed something. She sensed an enemy coming. What's wrong? Your instincts.
Master, 車が近づいてくる音がする。
Where from?
あっち。東の方。
Can you see Toka?Alright, she's probably gonna snipe that person.
もう1キロも離れてないよ。音からすると、V 型ロッキとオートマ。
V6 automatic. We'll be in a spot of trouble if it's a civilian. I would like to avoid being seen if at all possible.
通行規制を敷きますか?
It would be a good idea. It'd be quicker to let them pass through if they're not involved.No, Choco, no. no. Now, put your gun away.
見えたわ。シルバーのメルセデス。E クラスのセダン。
セダンバージョン、Mercedes-Benz E クラス。But then again, this could be Maki.
うちの車を動かして、目隠しにしましょう。
Please do.
待って。ナンバープレートの分類番号の頭が8で始まってる。緊急車両だわ。
緊急車。 Yes, Ayashi, suspicious. An emergency vehicle? It could be the support that Uchan mentioned. That was rather quick. We have to please double confirm with Uchan first. Pretty much. Oh no. Huh?
Oi! Soko no bike jama da. Sassa to dokase.
Okay.
Nan da yo sono iikata?
Calm down, Rina.
Hai. Ja.
Nimotsu wa?
Suspicious. We have it. And you are?
立場上、所属を明らかにすることはできないが、警察のもの。
Why would I want to hand the hat over to a police officer? No, no, very suspicious. Please call Uchan first. I could be a little kid, and I still wouldn't take you at your word over something like that. Whose orders are you acting on?
時間がないのは理解しているんだろう。手柄を横取りする気はない。
Nope, nope, nope. Not gonna trust you on that.If you're a policeman, you should know we had an incident 6 years ago where some evidence was stolen from us, right? The higher ups haven't been too happy about us handing things over to the police ever since. I'm reluctant to ask you this, since it's always kind of a nuisance, but are you really a cop?
本部に電話でもして確認すればいいだろう。だが、今ここでさっさと渡さなかったことを後悔することになるし、荷物が間に合わなければもっと面倒なことになるぞ。
Not that I care. I mean, I know there's also this emergency thingy, but come on now. Haruto, the wisest thing to do is to call Uchan. Right? Call Uchan and confirm whether the person that he sent is a police officer. Right? In that case, why don't I take you in the van and have you lead the way?
そんな商用車でついてくる気か。時間がないと言っているだろう。
We could take it on a motorbike too, you know. You'd be much quicker than an unarmed patrol car, or rather unmarked.
事故でも起こされたらかなわんし、職務上認めるわけにもいかんだ。
Right. Rina, the package, please.
いいの?
Or it could be a real police officer, but then halfway through, he got killed by Maki. Yeah.Given him enough trouble. Plus, we're in hot water either way if the package starts leaking. Oh no. Bad, I've got a bad feeling about this. I still smell something fishy here.
よかったのですか?
Nope. Who knows? What do you mean, who knows? If you say who knows, then you should have given it to him. It's dangerous. But to be frank, I feel like a weight's been lifted from my shoulders now that he's taken the package from us.We no longer have to worry about whether or not we're making it in time. Are you seriously saying that, Haruto? What if the person that you hand it to is not the actual person? Why didn't you call Uchan to confirm it? Confirm that it's him. What's wrong with you? Damn. It doesn't kill to like take a few seconds to call Uchan and confirm whether the person you know, that he sent is a police officer, right? Yeah, like seriously.It doesn't hurt to call again. Yeah, Toka. I guess. Though I would never have handed it over if it was your heart, Toka. Yeah, that's pretty creepy. It doesn't matter. Now the job's done, shall we head back? It's gonna be a big mistake. Bad feeling.2:52 PM same day.
さっきのあれ、本当に信用してよかったの? 今からでもうちのボスに電話で確認した方が。
Yeah, see, Vanilla brings up a good point. Check with the boss. Why didn't you even check that? Check with the boss earlier. I have my doubts too, but Wu-chan's not answering the phone. I wonder if he's turned it off. Oh no, I think I smell trouble there. Could Maki have invaded Wu-chan's office and, I don't know, killed him or something? Oh my, that would be the worst case scenario if that happens. Of course, you know, with that bad attitude and all that.
バイクが邪魔って言われたから。
No, it's not that, Choco. No.
ああ、それも頭おかしいよね。たまにいるんだよ。車とバイクなら車が優先って考えてるやつ。仮にも法執行機関で仕事してるのに、交通弱者の順位も分かってないとか。うなぎと穴子のクラスがついてない。お寿司屋さんよりヤバくない
？ Way to...You know, always refer back to food, you know. Any topic she brings up, it's all about the food. Always relates back to food.
ああいうやつ、自分が歩行者の時は車は邪魔だって言い出すんだ。ああいうやつは運転免許取り上げるべきだよ。
Don't get so worked up. Nothing good comes of getting caught up with this type.You're better off reflecting on how unlucky you are that the guy took off without things getting too heated.
納得いかないな。大体さ、なんで警察なの？警察がうちの仕事を引き継ぐっておかしくない？
Not to mention it's only just one police officer game, right? I mean, this kind of serious situation, you think maybe there's like at least two police officers? But it's just one! Just one is actually also kind of suspicious to me, you know.
もうそういう時代じゃないし、現場協力だって前例がないわけじゃないっしょ。
それって災害時の話でしょ。ましてこんなパシリみたいな仕事、警察が一番嫌がるやつじゃん。
何が言いたいわけ？
だから、やっぱなんか怪しいってあれ。本当に警察だったのかな。そういうの見分ける方法、学校で習ったよね。
ああ、あれな。車の中で男が二人、牛乳飲みながらアンパン食ってたら日本のデカ、コールドパックのチューカーを食ってたらフェットだってやつ。
Okay, I do kind of agree that any person stuffing his face with ice donuts is a US police officer. Why do you know about the Japanese one? Japanese one is red bean bun. And why ice donuts anyway? I know donuts, yes, but ice donuts?
そうそう。あとナイフとフォークでピザを食ってる女がいたら。
Seriously? The Queen of England doesn't eat pizza? I don't think so. Or hardly.
いや、それってただのジョークじゃん。そんなん言ったらうちらだって朝8時と夕方5時に気をつけって固まってるやつがいたら SARS のバイトって言われてるし。
OK?
それにしたってやっぱ怪しいって。だいたいさ、8ナンバーの緊急車両に1人っておかしくない？普通2名乗車勤務なんじゃないの？
See? Frena, you speak my mind. You see? That's what I'm saying. Aren't thoseYou know, vehicles usually manned by two people, right? So it's like, he being alone, that's already pretty suspicious in itself, you know. And somehow unmarked too, you know. You're really sharp when it comes to sniffing out these little inconsistencies, Rina. You've got a good nose. Uh-oh, Rina's going alone. Hey, who are Rina?
Hey, 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 hey.ただ、あいつがちゃんと荷物届けるか確認するだけだから。
Then you should actually follow Reina, you know, Haruto. Jeez, you're like a dog chasing after a ball. You never change. Once you've sunk your teeth into something, you just won't let go.
Reina さん、無線のスイッチ切っちゃいました。
Oh my god, why did she do that? Where is she now?
ロケーターシグナルは出てますから、追跡は可能です。追いますか？
Yes, please. What do you mean? Hmm, please. Oh, incoming call.
Haruto.
Oh yes, Murasaki, what's up? Oh, Murasaki, do you have any new intel? Oh yeah, she was there, right? Oh, now she's to tell her that Maki's someone's coming for the hut, so...Murasaki, you should have caught earlier. Damn it. that's really not what I wanted to hear right now. Okay.
ニコラビッチ側と仲介業者の記録では随分と話が食い違ってる。
ニコラビッチドキュメンテーション it doesn't match up with that of the broker。
ニコラビッチ側は仲介業者から心臓を買ったって言ってるけど、仲介業者側の記録には転売記録がない。
ああ、so it's an illegal trade. What does that mean?
言葉の通りだよ。ニコラビッチ側は買ったと言ってるのに、仲介業者は売ってない。
Okay.
つまり、仲介業者ではない誰かが勝手に心臓を転売したことになる。しかも、相場の3倍の値段をつけてね。
Black market, huh? You're sure of that?
密輸組織にも一定の取引価格ってものがあるんだ。多少の変動はあっても、3倍はありえない。もしそんなことをすれば、次から商売はさせてもらえなくなるからね。
True.
それに成功報酬の振り込み先が前金の振り込んだ口座と違うのは変だね。明らかに仲介業者の裏でさらに仲介してるやつがいる。
Well, this is getting more and more complicated.
そいつの正体はまだわからないけど、ここから先はタナトッさんの力を借りないと私だけじゃ調べられないかな。
タナトさん、Could you help Murasaki for investigation?
わかったわ。
Thank you.
それと、その件とは別に、ちょっと厄介なことになってる。
Ah, that's Maki, right? That's more?
ニコラビッチの手下が動き出した。相手が誰でも、知らない奴には心臓を渡さないようにした方がいい。
You see? You see, Haruto? What have you done? What have you freaking done?
ちょっと、情報が遅いわよ。もう心臓を渡しちゃったわよ。
In the first place, you shouldn't even have given it away. Like, seriously. And why the hell did Uchan turn off his phone? That also seems suspicious. Maybe he's actually behind this, you know. You never know. A cop. Or at least, that's what he said he was.
ビッチは政治家や警察関係にも強いコネがある。まずいね。
Damn it。
やばいよ。私たちも追っかけようよ。
待って、その前にうちのボスに連絡を。
I'm afraid he's gonna betray you too. I have a bad feeling about this.
レナさんから緊急です。
Here we go.There we go. Calm down, Rina. Can you start from the beginning? When was this? A minute ago? Remember your 5Ws. Who, what, where, and why?
さっきの警察の男の車が路肩に止まってるとこに追いついて、私が近づいていったら銃を撃ってきて。その場にいたバイクに乗ったやつに荷物を渡して、
That one riding the motorbike must be Maki. Rena, what are you doing now? Chasing after them? Yeah,
その荷物持って逃げたバイクを追っかけてる。
Yep, that's Maki, alright. Oh, it's gonna be a bike showdown between Rena and Maki. What?
なんなのあいつ？どういうこと？敵なの？
I don't know, but as the Nikolai said, right, or rather Nikolai's lackey said, she's a rabid dog, you know, who doesn't really obey orders, so... It's not he though.
を持ち逃げしたバイクの方を追ってんだってば。どうすんのあれ、撃っちゃっていいの？
Or rather, she doesn't know that it's a she yet. No, we don't know who we're dealing with.
もしかしてそのバイク、黒のレザースーツを着た髪の長い女が乗ってないかい？
Ah, yep, it's her. I can clearly see the long hair right there.
乗ってる。ほら、肘上げた時、おっぱいあるの見えるし。女だ。てかなんでわかったの？
Well, she was a spy.
これ見ろ、やっぱあいつ偽警官じゃん。うちらからかすめた荷物をニコロビッチの手下に渡したんだ。やっちまえ、レナ。
バスレス。うん、What's wrong? What happened?From this morning? When? I need to track back. I don't remember her though. But then again, that's what I was saying earlier. Like, she looks familiar. Where have I seen her before? Okay, so she was from this morning, but who was it again? What? You know her?Ah, so she's the one. She's the Ghost Rider.
Soul Speed.
Ah, is she a fan of yours? No, silly Haruto. Okay, so she's gonna catch her because of that? What are you talking about? Have you... Oh, wait. I think Haruto wasn't at the scene where they talk about this bike thing, so yeah, he's clueless, okay. Are you sure it wasn't Rina? Well, you really do sneak out at night to eat ramen, don't you? Okay, that's that. This. You know, openly admitting to it doesn't get you off the hook. No, wait. We're following after her too. Don't go off on your own.
Wait, then you'll get away. I don't want to say it.あいつ早い。実際こうして話しながらだとタイミングが少し遅れてコーナーを立ち上がるたびにチリチリ離されちゃう。だから一旦無線切るよ。
レナ。